And it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time.